The reason why white therapists are obsessed with telling people to just cut off their family, cut off their communities, cut off their friends, instead of guiding them through community-based solutions and teaching them healthy boundaries, is because colonial mental health can only thrive and exist on the basis of offering individualistic solutions that ultimately make you feel more alone, more isolated. And these are all the white supremacist values that get masked as therapy and quote-unquote healing.
I want to say a few things about this video and this creator. Number one, if you don't follow them, please go follow them, especially if you're a therapist. Two, the most damaging mindset to have as a white clinician is that we can help everyone. We can't help everyone. Anti-racism and anti-colonialist work is lifelong and has to be intentional. And this kind of extreme boundary setting is one example of how we have the very real potential to cause harm. If you find yourself as a therapist in this position, advocating for this kind of boundary setting, or if you're a client whose therapist is advocating for you to cut yourself off from all of your support system, that's a big red flag. In that case, a transition to a therapist who has more cultural knowledge and shares a particular perspective with the client is probably necessary. Good intentions are not enough because the blind spots that we have as white therapists are deep and they're taught. If you're interested in more content like this, I'll list a bunch of my favorite creators in the comments.